Pilgrim. I don't know all the exact facts, but Peace Pilgrim was, matter of fact, she's been dead almost 30 years now. Peace Pilgrim decided one day, well, of course, over a longer period of time, she made the decision to walk for peace. So she would get food from whoever gave it to her while she made this walk, and she would get shelter to whoever gave it to her as she made this walk. And but one interesting thing about Peace Pilgrim that caught my attention was that the process by which she went through to finally make it to fully do it, not just to talk about it or memorize a bunch of verses regarding how to do the Christian thing or whatever, what have you. And that's another thing. See, she wasn't necessarily a professed Christian. She believed in God, but she wasn't necessarily a professed Christian. And yet she had the same mechanics, spiritual mechanics, as it were, as Apostle Paul. You know, she talked about how her natural man or side of herself that was, you know, because she was a business person, she'd been used to, you know, having a job and was, you know, used to that type of lifestyle. Her natural side of herself fought this thing. So there was a fight within her members went out. Paul talked about the exact same thing. Even though some people think that the fight that Paul had within himself in Romans or Corinthians had to do with his fighting homosexuality, which doesn't make sense because in order for him to be part of the Sanhedrin, he had to be married, have a bunch of kids, you know, and at the time of life he was called, his kids were fully grown up. So anyway, interesting about Peace Pilgrim, she had the exact same Christian development, mechanically speaking, even though she didn't call it quote-unquote Jesus or Christianity. She had the exact same development, and then of course she applied it off and did it. So, you know, she picked up her cross and she followed him, or in this case she followed an ideology to go forth and do something that was going to reach peace on this planet. Of course, we'll sit there and say, oh no, we have peace for Jesus. Well, we bring the presence back. As we believe, as we walk, well, now we bring the presence back. She did so too. Can you?